Good morning, Night City! Yesterday's body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30.
A little more time.
Yeah, you turn it into a goddamn rocket.
All ready to go?
Maybe. No, not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the systems.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep them off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the Raffin camp. Which was almost as much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
Fuck more tour.
Thank you. We have a saying. Catch you on the trail.
Just a...
All ready to go?
Hey, V. No, not yet.
Carol still needs to check if Militech left any ice in the systems.
Corpos haven't shown up in person to report the loss?
No, I think we managed to keep them off our scent.
We left the trucks with the big Corpo logos down by the Raffin camp. Which was almost as much fun as leaving a bag of flaming dog shit on their doorstep.
Fuck, made it look like it just came back from a Corpo war tour. Nice touch.
Everything's fine. Clean as a whistle.
And Saul, what about him?
Nothing, for now. We're staying out of each other's hair.
So he's not planning a family council?
Of course he is. He just wants to keep me in the dark a while longer.
I always wanted to take one of these suckers for a spin.
Which is exactly how all those naive gonks landed at the front. Didn't even need to be recruited. They just showed you the tech.
Go on, hop in. Everything is set. All right, let's fire her up. Hold on to your head.
Anybody get this thing up and running earlier? Maybe you
Everything
oughta...
Everything is dandy. Give me a moment. Oh, yes! It's not the latest model, but Mitch and Bob did what they could. What do you think?
Nice and cozy in here.
You steer directly from your seat. All you have to do is jack in.
What, no knobs, buttons, blinky doodads?
No, none. The impulse runs directly to your cerebral cortex. In a sense, the basilisk becomes an extension of your body. It's like a mystical oneness.
Ever piloted anything like this?
No. Why? Don't you trust me?
Can I still get out?
No.
Then I trust you. If it's so mystical and shit, why the co-pilot? Extra support?
I'll tell you once we're a bit further from camp. We'll practice. Okay. If you want full functionality in an engagement, you need a second person to handle sensory overload. One pilot steers, the other handles the gun. It's oddly pleasant. You'll see. Okay, this will do fine. A dry run first. I'll disconnect for now.
Doesn't need two pilots?
You won't be steering and firing. Are you ready?
Pan Am, is this, as designed?
Neural synchronization doesn't happen at the snap of one's fingers. It'll be over soon. There, see?
Okay, still don't understand what you meant.
Warm up. Don't worry, I'm not gonna watch. Just put it through a few turns.
So, soft ride. Seems a boat.
She'll fly right over any bumps, all types of terrain. Head towards... All right, I can see you've grown bored. Now take her along the line of turbines. When I say so, swerve right or left before the last of them.
All right.
Do it. Right. Next. Now let's do some shooting. Stop and I'll activate the system.
What's on the menu?
Don't get excited. The Basilisk is a cargo ship by design. But it should still be a good time. All right,
blast those wrecks.
They're better than the... Good! Practice is over. B, do you remember what I said about impulses?
Mm-hmm.
Well, wash out now.
What's happening?
Hijacked in. Our nervous systems are now linked.
Right. Basilisk pilots working in harmony. That why I'm feeling everything doubled?
It's sensory feedback. Our systems are intertwined. Would you like to try it out?
Okay. I could go for that.
Can you feel that?
Honestly, no idea how people can focus in combat.
It's probably not always this intense. How about this?
Take him out.
everything?
Yes. You turned them to dust. Congratulations. It's time to talk.
An interesting day. I feel as if I barely evaded a rapidly approaching train.
It's pretty close.
I don't know if I could have done it without you.
Hey, come on.
No, I'm serious. We all owe you. So you can count on the Aldecalas.
No squirming.
Always.
Good to know.
Nobody's behind the bar. That I like. Beer? Lemonade?
Beer me.
To happy endings.
What now, boss?
I have no idea. I'm serious. Not the faintest.
Turns out Saul's all right. So, it's all wrong?
I'll play it by ear. V, look around. Look at them. They could be your family.
Pan Am, what do you...
Stay in camp. Join us.
Huh. to, Pan Am. I really would.
Mm-hmm. Here comes that damned but.
But I can't. Not right now. Have to finish some things first.
All right, V. I shouldn't drop bombs like that on you right now. I just thought, forget about it.
Maybe once you move camp, we'll...
V?
Pan Am.
V, relax. Everything is okay. How do you feel?
What happened? I remember. We were talking. Then, suddenly...
You passed out. Completely. We took you with us.
Where?
Somewhere new. We moved camp. Don't worry, we are safe here. For now.
You ain't dying yet.
V, you have to tell me what is happening. The blood. You were out for hours. What's wrong?
Pan Am, it's getting worse. Every single day.
Okay, B, relax. Take it bit by bit. What is happening exactly?
To tell you the whole truth, I'm afraid things won't be the same between us if I do.
V, listen to me. There is not a thing you could say to me that would change how... I mean, just cut the bullshit and tell me what's going on.
You know, Johnny Silverhand.
Yes, they sometimes play those oldies on the radio. Why?
That's just it. Johnny's alive. He's sitting in my head.
He's what? Am I not... Is this some sort of strange metaphor?
Long story. Got a job, fucked it up, now... Silverhand's personality construct sitting in my head.
Bullshit!
Yeah, well, he's not too happy about it either. Turns out we don't really mix. And it's getting worse.
You are not joking.
Just trying to live with it. Survive, actually.
It's certainly not doing wonders for your health.
I gotta go. I'm feeling better, really.
Wait, I will go with you.
I thought I heard that voice.
Hey, Mitch.
Finally. We were worried.
Took good care of your ride. She's over there. But you're not leaving us already, are you?
Is everything okay?
Much better now. Thanks for your help.
I'm glad to hear it.